Man. Look, that's some free gifts, man. Laptop and damn God. Middle of the screen. Well, I'm taking this one off too. Your boy's gonna get a nice and hot shower when we get off this. Hey, y'all didn't even see the knockout. Y'all didn't even see the knockout. It's crazy. This means I gotta do it again. But this means I gotta do what I did. He gonna do it too, watch this. Look at it. There it is. Got your nose. Got your nose.
I get it, brother.
Going to the championship round. Championship round. A throw in a towel? What would be something you should throw in a towel after all that work I just gave this man? 3, 2, 1, I'm jabbing off the rip. I'm jabbing off the rip. Better put them arms up. My friend. I know you're gonna open up when I do it. Okay. Told you, man, you're gonna open up when I do it. Go to sleep, man. Go to sleep, it's late. Damn, man. Get up, man. You're lost. I can give you every punch in the world. You're going to lose, man. I'll give you every punch in the world, dog. Watch this. You're going to open up like, damn, boy. It's open. It's right there. It's right there. And I won't. And I won't. You're gonna open up too. Pick the right time to do it. Here it is. Oh, look at Coach. It's over. It's over. It's over. It's over. This is over. This is over. He out. He out. Good night. Good night. That was an overhand right. That was an overhand right to push you soon. Do it again. Be open again. I dare you. I dare you. I'm taking it. You don't got 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 it. I'm gonna throw this jab on there. This is a right jab on the ticket, right to it. Right to it. Right to it. So why? You're gonna open up. Anything you do, the left cross gonna come across you. Oh, you lucky there, let me. You look at him and get it. I'm trying to look south for the coaches. Oh, sweet. You stay the fuck down. You stay the fuck down. You stay the fuck down. Let the jab come. the job coming. Don't leave it out there. Don't leave it out there. You know it's coming. The left. I'm gonna tap that left. Easy. Easy. Oh, he opening up. Right there. Right there. Come in. Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. I told you. I told you.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Yes, sir. That's what I'm talking about. Your work. And you. I'd have whooped your ass, man. I'd have beat your motherfucking ass again. You don't know my name? You don't know my name, dog. Huh? You don't know my name? What's my name? What's my name? Huh? Yeah. I'm gonna knock your ass. Get me out of here, man. Alright, man. Yeah. Just like I figured, he ain't wanna motherfucking around. That night. He ain't wanna move around that night. Let's see. Let's go down. Scorecard. 10-9. Okay. I got a knockdown in the third. Then we just coasted on. I took a round off in 8. I got a knockdown in the 9th. One that knockdown in the 11th. I just knocked him out twice, man. I cleaned out. He didn't want to fight. The dog left his body. Let's see. So we have 2 knockdowns scored. I got winded like right here. That knife, I don't think you guys saw it. But that's a 3 right there. Let's see. I knew I was working him with my best round. They say the best round was my 2nd. But I didn't do anything to say. I didn't do anything to say. Damage. I'm gonna have on the majority here. That's 188,000 on your ass, and that's what you get knocked out. Okay. Little margin, little margin. Trying to think. You got the most 2nd, 4th, and 5th. I think that's when I win it. And the 8th? Oh yeah, that's when I took time off. I was like, man, let me get a break between these 2 rounds. And around, we got knocked him out the 9th. Came back, 10th, 11th, played around with the 12th. I said, that's it. But that's my 2nd most one. Okay, punches. Ooh. I threw 1,700 punches and only landed there. More than him though, he only landed 27. Damn, I threw 500 punches the entire fight. I landed 500. He landed 27. My punch count. Total punches. Oh, never mind. Total punches landed. 1,700 out of 2,000 punches thrown in the fight. That's me taking off. I didn't even do what I wanted to. You know what I'm saying? Total jabs. I knew I'd get that. I worked his body out pretty good. Pause. 38, 36, 37, 36. I took a big break, came back, knocked me down. Damn, so 17 of my jabs I think 16 of those, which is, I knocked them out with a work jab. Okay. Power punches. Okay. That's crazy. So I was doing, see, my power punches, those were jab, those were some shit to fire. Power punches, my haymakers, my loopings, my fucking uppercuts, all them shits. All but my seventh, my eighth, and my ninth when I took a break of it. And I knew I'm getting there. But, yeah, man, we did that. As you see, I ain't put on easy, no, put on custom. 12 rounds, 5 minutes. And that's the highest you can go. So we'll be back, man. We'll see you. Next time we do one of these. International debut, ringside. Young child from Spetsburg, Russia. Malcolm. And of course, he passed him. Who had him? Who had my father, man? Man, the Reverend from Highland. The half he's from Philly. But he's next. Oh man. Hello, do. All right, cool.